Good morning, Mr. Master, Maestra, or simply. Or simply David.
Yes, David. Oh, not David. David Lynch.
It's September 2022, and it's Tuesday, so already. September 20, and 10 days to the end of to October, and yes, 71 and 2 Fahrenheit, 22 Celsius, and this means that isn't that day really, 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 really hot like in these days, in this period. Yes, of course, it's autumn, so in 2 days, and we are perfectly in the average of the period and the days for me, so era prevedibile che dopo tutto quel caldo a un certo punto, finally, finalmente, sarebbe stata questo cambio, questi gradi e questa atmosfera. This afternoon, I think that the temperature could be the same, o anche abbassarsi, ma anche alzarsi. I'm not magic, and obviously we'll see. But the really important thing in this atmosphere, in this moment, is that today, absolutely, we don't have those beautiful blue skies and golden sunshine. Sun, the sun alternating with the clouds. And so, but for me, it's a good atmosphere. But however, I comunque spero, I hope that later it not non pioverà, not rain, will not rain, sorry, we'll see, but potrebbe essere possibile. Well, so said this, so from the mythical window, quindi orange, red, blue water curtain in this green shirt, and finally from my mythical keyboard, I'm GX 640 APG 625. Have a great day, all the people who follow the channel. Weather, Cecilia, greeting to everyone, also to my brother. And finally, I hope you have a great breakfast. I'll do it as soon. I'm very hungry in this moment. Breakfast is one of the most beautiful things in life.
I'll see you tomorrow.